The ambassador of Ukraine has vowed to track down anyone distributing the accused Christchurch gunman's manifesto and to prosecute them. A neo-Nazi in Ukraine is reproducing the document in paperback and selling it through an online messaging app. Ukraine's ambassador, Dmytro Senik, contacted RNZ after seeing media reports and says law enforcement is now investigating. Ukraine has struggled to deal with far-right vigilante groups springing up in the wake of its ongoing conflict with Russia. But Mr Senik told our reporter, Anneke Smith, it is a peaceful country that doesn't tolerate hate.
What happened in Christchurch in March is absolutely horrible. And Ukraine and the Ukrainian government was among the first to express solidarity and sympathy with the New Zealanders. Ukraine will not tolerate any manifestations of extremism or religious, racial hatred. Ukraine is a multinational country, 42 million nation, where people of different descent, religion, race live in harmony.
So your law enforcement has the tools to prosecute people that hold the manifesto?
Our legislation, including the criminal code, clearly defines that as a crime. So any dissemination of the literature that contains hatred is not acceptable in Ukraine. Since we've learned about supposed dissemination of such a literature from online sources, our law enforcement agencies will have to take some time to check this information. In case it is true, the perpetrators will be brought to justice.
Have you been contacted by the New Zealand government about this?
My ministry was contacted by New Zealand ambassador to Ukraine. So I think it was done immediately after the Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern mentioned it.
So does it surprise you to hear that there may be a neo-Nazi reproducing the accused Christchurch gunman's manifesto in your country? Is that surprising to you?
It is very surprising and very shocking. Like I said, you know, it is not something that happens in the Ukrainian society.
Are you expecting law enforcement to report back to you with an update when they know?
You know, I would refrain from giving any time frames for such an investigation, but definitely a professional team of Ukrainian law enforcement agencies will be looking into that.
When we ran stories in New Zealand about this manifesto being reproduced, it was very upsetting, as you'd understand, to a lot of people, particularly the Muslim community. Do you have a message for New Zealanders about what actions being taken in Ukraine at the moment?
My message to our friends in New Zealand would be that Ukraine and New Zealand, our nations, share the same values. Values of democracy, values of tolerance and peace. We have Muslim community in Ukraine. We have other communities in Ukraine too, and we all live in peace. That's why we very much sympathize to Kiwis on what has happened in March in Christchurch. As a matter of fact, there is a Ukrainian community also living in Christchurch. And we believe that, you know, the world, the entire world is one big family. So my message is that we share the same values. We are on the same page with New Zealanders. And this is a very disturbing information that would be definitely investigated by the Ukrainian law enforcement.
That is the ambassador for Ukraine, Dmytro Senik, speaking to our reporter, Anneke Smith.